Few athletes in the history of University of Delaware women's outdoor track and field have been as successful in their specialty as Julian Seamon. And because of her outstanding accomplishments in the javelin throw throughout her four-year career, Jillian has been selected as the 2012 UD Alumni Association Outstanding Senior Female Athlete of the Year. The award was selected by a vote of the 12 UD Women's Sport head coaches. The Hazel Township, Pennsylvania native becomes the first field athlete to earn the award since weight thrower Michelle Curcio was honored in 1991. A four-year standout, Jillian earned the title as one of the top javelin throwers in Colonial Athletic Association history. She won the CAA javelin title in both 2010 and 2011, while also placing second as a freshman in 2009 and third in the event last week at George Mason. A three-year ECAC qualifier in the javelin, Jillian captured 12 individual meet titles during her career and set the school record in the javelin with a toss of 146 feet 11 inches in 2010. Breaking a record that had stood for 30 years. An outstanding student as an athletic training major, Jillian holds a 3.8 grade point average and will earn her degree later this month. She has already been accepted into graduate school at the University of Georgia this fall. In addition, Jillian is an academic All-American nominee and is a candidate for the prestigious NCAA Woman of the Year Award. Congratulations to 2012 UD Outstanding Senior Female Athlete of the Year, Jillian Seamon.